There's an opening block, yes? Now when you close it, yeah? Come here, side to your feet, come back. Come back to you, yeah? So, you can try to here, side kick, down. Can you see I am coming back? If I step in, I'm too close, yes?
Yes.
So, here, nice position here for a side kick, my right push, yeah? Bring it back. Now spin. Spin down. Yes?
Yes.
Okay, I'll reach for you. Like that. I'm looking for the angle. Into the, I'll go up that. Yeah? For the start. Into the. So once we become a fumakoa, we would like to. This one, fumakoa, put Sam, bang, where his body is. Straightforward my area, yes?
Yes.
So as he reaches, I'm going to kick him. Using the leaves that way, I just that way from the inside. Good. Good. This doesn't look that much. But you know, this is very painful, isn't it?
Yes.
Always get used to sort of other things like you're coming in and hitting here, I may be counting
that.
So start adding a few little things. Just to push it, relax. You're off the mic. So if we slow that down, you've got this. One, two, there's the block. Which you can use this as you use this in the floor, judge it.
Follow the mic area. Yes.
Walked away. That doesn't mean this has no power. Yeah? So I might take a dig at Simon and he gets out of the way. Whoosh, throw up. And you can bring the other one in quickly.
Yes.
So I don't think your other one isn't useful, it could be. It's just that this one has a lot more power for firing off. Now what I'd like you to try now, and you can use either leg now, but remember your plyometric leg has the one that's going to have the big hit. Yeah? So now maybe you've got into combat and you're fighting a little bit. Nice little technique is here. He doesn't know which leg you're going to come with now.
Yes.
You know, he could do this one and that one. Yeah? So have a little mess around now and get used to, you know, firing back. Yeah? Using back kicks. Yes?
Yes.
Okay, let's just wait. Hope you enjoyed our video. There's more information on our website, www.goju.co.uk.